Who are you?
Rafe. Motherfucking Cameron.
Get it, man, okay?
Oh, good. I'll volunteer.
That was worth the price of admission.
You're next.
Come on, man.
I volunteer to tase him.
Okay, I mean, this doesn't seem, like, official enough.
Where do you want it? S. P. A or G?
Shoulders.
G.
G.
G. G. Don't you dare.
I was just wondering, are you still holding on to Mom's wedding ring?
Yeah, of course. Why wouldn't I?
Oh. Just try not to be a knucklehead.
I need to find Cam.
Watch my heart burn.
Hey, make his police.
Can't tell.
All right, keep eyes on the place.
Yeah. She wakes, we face to face on the bed. I wish I could be with her instead. When we speak face to face from the head, things go wayward and I end up upset. Let me be.
We won!
Are you kidding me?
Should I give up or should I just be chasing breakers? Even if it leads nowhere.
You asked me if I have a kid. I do. She's a girl. She's 7, just like Brianna. So you can imagine what I thought when I saw you. It's a little overwhelming being a dad sometimes. Being scared, being protective. You know, loving your kid so much that it hurts.
It's like the other part of me. I want to protect her from all of this.
How old's your daughter?
No, she's 7. She feels like my kid. I love her like she's my kid.
It's like the other part of me. I want to protect her from all of this.
How old's your daughter?
Yeah, she's 7. She feels like my kid. I love her like she's my kid.
I'm gonna go bad.
Go bad? What the hell are you gonna do about it?
Rizzo switched out his car. Yeah.
What'd you give him, Gary?
Make and model. We need it now.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're not going anywhere.
Not grab me, lady. Hey!
Oh, I can't believe you eat that crap.
I'm hungry. I just felt like there's a lot of options around.
I just want to say how I love you.